Please like and subscribe our channel for trending news videos. Who is Gary Cohn? Three things to know about Trump's top economic advisor. It doesn't come as a complete shock that Gary Cohn, President Trump's top economic advisor, is resigning from his post. After all, the former investment banker has been one of the strongest opponents of Trump's plan to place tariffs on steel and aluminum imports. However, White House officials told the New York Times Tuesday there was no single factor behind Cohn's sudden exit. The announcement of his departure comes just 6 days after Hope Hicks announced she would be leaving her role as White House Communications Director to explore new opportunities. "Gary has been my chief economic advisor and did a superb job in driving our agenda, helping to deliver historic tax cuts and reforms and unleashing the American economy once again," President Trump said in a statement. "He is a rare talent, and I thank him for his dedicated service to the American people." White House Chief of Staff John Kelly credited Cohn with helping grow the economy and passing a historic tax reform. "I will miss having him as a partner in the White House, but he departs having made a real impact in the lives of the American people," Kelly added in a statement. Cohn thanked Trump and his colleagues, adding that he is grateful to the president for the opportunity to serve his country and enact pro-growth economic policies. Here's what you need to know about Cohn as he prepares to leave the White House in the coming weeks. Growing up. Born and raised in Cleveland, Ohio, Cohn didn't have the easiest childhood. He was dyslexic and had trouble in school. It was your typical Midwestern upbringing. Had dyslexia. It was the early to mid-60s. Dyslexia wasn't as well known or understood as it is today. "So clearly went through the formative part of my youth suffering with dyslexia," Cohn told Jake Seward, head of corporate communications for Goldman Sachs, during a December 2016 podcast. Feeling misunderstood, Cohn said he bounced around from school to school until he found his home at Gilmore Academy, a Catholic, co-ed boarding school in Gates Mills, Ohio. A couple of the brothers, Brother Lavelle and Brother Carl, really took an interest into me, he explained. "Not because I was the best student in the class, because I might have been the hardest working kid in the class." With help from his instructors and a lot of hard work, Cohn graduated high school and looked forward to his future at American University in Washington, D.C., where he